It's an extremely simple tool, but also extremely powerful. It can be used to start a poem or finish a symphony. It has transformed the way we work, learn, create, share. It's used to illustrate things, solve things, and think of new things. It's used by scientists and artists, scholars and students. It's been to classrooms, boardrooms, expeditions, even to space. And we can't wait to see where you'll take it next. Introducing the thinner, lighter, more powerful iPad Air.